Hey everyone, we're back with more Lost Planet. Previously, we got to the top of the mountain range and encountered some frustrations, and we found out Yuri's gone in. What? I thought I killed that thing. Okay, so we gotta get up this second mountain pass. Come on. There we go. God damn it. I want to check for any coins around here. Though I don't know why I'm doing that, since I said I wasn't going to bother with those. I thought I killed that thing. I swear to God, I killed that goddamn butterfly thing. Oh God, I'm slipping. Come on, get up there. Okay, here we go. Oh God. Give me this. Yeah, get out of here. They keep sliding, sliding, and sliding. Okay, whoa. Don't launch towards me. What the? That was like, oh God. Oh God, no, do not fall. It just got killed. Trying to enter, exit out. Go, 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 go. Energy gun, okay. I guess it'll do. Oh, the sun glare. Can I get up here? Ah! Oh God. This is embarrassing. Can I get up there? Yes. Grenade out. Oh God. Grenade. There we go. Hey, another token. I think that was an R. No, no, let's keep climbing. Oh God. Oh God! No! God damn it. God damn it. No! God damn it, I'm back it down here. Motherfucker. God, I can't. Oh yeah, another token. Nice. What are you standing at? Get the fuck out of here. Come on. Come on. I can't believe I can't aim all the way up. Get these barrels out of the way. All right, land there. Yes. Come on, shoot it. Okay. Yeah, die. I don't want to take that laser with me. God damn. These jumpers are just really aching to kill me. Is that token? No. I hope I don't have to face that flying thing again. Not like I died from it, it's just I I don't want to. Okay, so made it through that. There's gonna be a lot of things flying from there. Just wait. None? Okay. We're just going into it blindly. Okay. Oh boy. This area. What the? Oh, it's a mini version of the dragon, of that flying thing. Alright, so let me get here. Oh, you're close enough to try to attack me, huh? And you're dead. What's that there? Oh, it's just another laser. Energy. Set there. More machine gun. Right. Come on. Good. Wait, is there anything down there? There is! Come on, son of a bitch. I want to get down there anyways, so. Okay. Yeah. Oh god. Okay. I survived. What's down here? Shotgun. Hey, another token. More shotgun shells. Alright, so. Oh, what's that over there? Can I go through? Oh, yeah, it's just a shadow. Get in that pile. You. Get in. What the? Another VR.
Ready.
And I need something to equip on this side. Yep. Anything else I should be concerned with down here? Okay, just gotta get up here. Even though each jump takes a- oh, come on! so I... Was that, like, the fourth token I destroyed? Maybe. Oh, these things. I forgot they exist. Oh, there was one here already. Yeah, we're making good progress so far. I'm surprised that my Elgato has not crashed on me, but I don't want to jinx that. It could happen. Just like Trump could try to do something so foolish to disrupt the gaming industry, though. The gaming community is very huge, overwhelmingly huge, that whatever Trump tries to do to restrict gaming in the US, it's never going to happen. It's never going to pass at all. And he's going to go on a tantrum as usual. Honestly, with him in office, like, I'm never going to acknowledge him as my commander-in-chief. We're just going to make it much more frustrating for him to be in office. Just like I'm going to make it frustrating on this thing! Die. Come on. There we go. Nice. But yeah. Actually, the game, like, he says, like, video game causes violence, and I'm thinking, wow, this guy is such an idiot. I mean, his viewpoint on video games is pretty much the same as Hillary Clinton, if that surprises anyone. But if he goes on a chance to do something like that, pass through Congress or something, everyone's going to be easily pointing at him saying he gave permission for a company to use his name on a freaking terrible business tycoon game with his name on it. I'm not kidding, it actually exists. I think it's called Donald Trump Business Tycoon. I don't remember it. I never even played it, so I wouldn't really care. But no, it actually exists. Hey, there's another token. Can I get through here further? Yes, I can. Hey, buddy. Come on. Where to go next? That way. But no, like, if Trump tried to get something passed into law that would restrict the gaming community in the gaming industry in the US, it's not really going to pass at all. I can guarantee that. Not to mention it violates the constitutional rights. But I'm not going to get much into that. I need to get more into this cave here. Though I know I'm going to get a different vehicle to go through this terrain eventually. But, ooh, it looks like a boss battle here. I get the feeling there's a boss battle here. Really? Are you sure? Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh, I thought the fight was in here. So, is there any other breaking paths? Yes, there is. Before I go through that, I want to go through here. From more energy. And for whatever else may be in here. Boy, I'm surprised the length of how far these guys went into this hive. Okay, so now we're gonna go through the straight here. Boy, is this thing so slow. Oh, a boss fight. Oh, okay, I remember now. Come here, you. I gotta break its arms off. Ow. I gotta break its arms off. It's one off. Come on. Oh, the other's off. Ah! Hold still, goddammit. Oh, it's got its arms back. No, you don't. God damn it. It's so... Look at this. How shaky the screen is. Holy shit. Oh my god. That's a grenade launcher. Which I'm not gonna bother with, because I just want to shoot the hell out of your head. Metalhead. I'm surprised how long this thing is going, this VR of mine is lasting. Stop raising your goddamn arm and let me shoot it. Okay. Oh, I can shoot those. Oh my god. How has this thing not been destroyed of mine? Oh, okay. We're at the danger point. Even though this fight is almost over. Oh god, he's got both of his arms back. Oh god. Okay, now it's dead. Wow, look at this shit! I shouldn't have been able to last this long. Let's get its arms off. Yeah! Look at that, how much it has! Wow, okay. 1855. Actually, that's where my recording is at right now. Oh, would have spelled Aurora. Still not bad. We did?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I said I couldn't trust you before.
Oh. Don't worry about it.
When Yuri left, we all felt abandoned. You could have easily moved on too, but you stayed with us.
It means a lot, Wayne. Thank you.
Yes, it does.
I'm really sorry for what I said.
And speaking of being sorry, her again. Ain't this lovely? I think she likes me.
Long time no see.
Back for revenge?
Not this time.
Alright. Then show us your face and give us a name.
Wow. You're really gonna give me a name, aren't you? Basil?
I have business.
Isn't that the name of a spice?
She must be talking about Yuri. Remember? Yuri's last name is Solotov.
What the... Whoa.
What's the meaning of this?
I looked into it. What are you talking about? You're working for Dr. Solotov. Why do you insist on hiding him? Did you expect we would just give him up to you? You have no idea who he really is. He led my family and many others close to me into a trap.
So you're a snow pirate.
Nonsense. I'm not here to debate this. Just hand him over.
He's not here anymore.
Why should I believe you?
Because it's true. Look for yourself.
So he went over to Nevek then.
Yes, he did.
It's not so surprising.
Wait, I thought you were working for Nevek.
Your name?
Wayne.
As she departs.
Wayne.
We came here for the green eye.
Not her. So, we're going to encounter the green eye. Mission 6. Head for the abandoned dome facility. Make your way through the old city ruins inside. A giant thermal energy signature that could be the green eye is coming from within the structure inside the dome. The dome. Thermal energy signatures, in addition to the typical 8-grid ones, have been detected inside. Proceed with caution, as the signatures may indicate a snow pirate or Nevek presence. Either way, we have to kill through to get to the green eye. And again, I get the machine gun. Lovely. Oh, already we get this off the bat! Alright, so. They're going to spot me. Ha! Nice. Oh my god, they got those weapons! I want one. Give me one. I want that sniper. Did you see him go flinging to the back? But still, all kidding aside, I want that sniper. He's got one too. Give me one. God damn it. Okay. Okay, don't give me a sniper. Fine. I didn't want one anyways. Okay, so I need this. Just in case there's gonna be some enemy machinery I have to disable. Oh, please let that be it. That's not the sniper, but I'll take it. Oh! That's what I was referring to. Yep, that's what I was getting at. Go on, get up there. Hey, thanks for revealing yourself. Ow! Okay, what the... And that's gone. Alright, so. Where? They might be snow pirates, but. Then again, I.
If there are snow pirates, their base must not be far. Given the location.
What? Who's talking there? Electrocuted, motherfucker. Oh, God. Oh. What, you want some, too? I hear a sniper. Holy shit. There we go. What? Hey there. How you doing? Where you rolling to? Stop shooting me. Stop moving. God damn. All right. Ooh. But I got no VR or anything like that. So why just place it there? You thought I was gonna hijack that one I destroyed? Hmm. There's probably something up there I want. Ooh, more rockets. I'll take that. Ow, okay. Fine, I won't go up there. Wait, I want to try it anyways. No! Ow. Okay. Come on. Okay, can I get up there? What? Are you kidding me? So, what makes the enemy so special that they could stand up there? Oh, what? Where? Ow. Not without disabling you. Oh no, am I dead? Fuck! Damn it! Fine. Okay. Okay. Grenade out. Grenade out. Grenade out. Let's do this quick, just to save on time. Wait, is that one snow pirate there? No, that's just shrapnel. Don't let that disappear. Okay. Ow! What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, he's wearing a mask on it. Like, look like around him. Come on. Hop up. Whoa. Wait, what am I using that for? But I do need to use this for that. Okay, you guys need to die. Is there anyone up here? Oh, there you are. Whoa. Oh, is this it? Yes, this is it. Did I kill it? Did I kill him? Yes, I did. So, I don't know. I think I find the... Oh, yeah, it's the same. But I don't know. I think I find the... The other sniper more effective, but... I'm not really sure, and... I don't really want to get into too much detail on that, so... Let's activate this. Headshot. Top of the morning. Headshot. Get ready to throw a grenade. God damn it. Dead? No, it's not. Wow, it's still not dead. Ow! Hurt. Oh god. Not me. Not me! Oh, fuck! Oh, jeez. Did I just hit his rocket? Okay, now it's dead. I think? Yeah. Alright, now let's get going. Wow, that thing is still climbing. Alright, now it's not, so... Oh, hello! Where are you going? Oh, this is Nevik. This is Nevik. This is Nevik. Can I get up there? No, I cannot. Ah! Well, now that's over. Beer. Oh, cozy by the fire, huh? Let me guess, a cutscene? What is this?
Now loading.
That's not what I think it is. Is it? It is.
It's my old VR.
Where are you? Wait, when did this happen?
We found it buried under the rubble.
My father's VS.
Whoa.
I'm sorry to always leave the fighting to you. This is about all I can do to help. Got it. Your father's VS still has a working engine. If we repair the body, we can use it. It's a bit old, but it'll do the trick.
Sis!
Huh?
This is no ordinary VS!
What do you mean?
I imagine it's not.
This engine has been enhanced.
Wow.
This might be the most advanced VS ever made.
Wow.
Well, Wayne?
I'll ride it. And I have my first target in mind.
Yes.
Your father fights with you.
Thank you.
Yes, your beverage is such a warm grasp to me. And my god, are your jugs so big? I'm sorry, I can't help but notice.
Let's go.
I know they're trying to make her look unattractive, but I'm serious. Alright, let's do this shit. Let's go kill that green eye. Wow, that thing is right. Wait, can I, Oh, yes, I... Alright. Let's go kill some bitch. Let's go kill a green eye. Open up. This is going down. Ah, whatever. How's it? Oh! Let's do this because this is draining my energy. Oh! This looks familiar. Hello, we meet again, Green Eye. You killed my father. Ready, Dad? Now this is good. Now this is serious. Now I can attack those. Yeah, the holy crap is it. Wait, come on. I'm not leaving until you are dead. Oh, yes, it is. That VS.
It can't be. Oh, jeez. Come on, I want to grab that grenade. Yes. Oh my god, the energy on this is just... Oh no! Oh no! My god, I'm running out of energy on this. Ow. Okay, got that side. Now I gotta go for the other side, and quick, before I die. Ow! I want you dead! I don't know how long I'm gonna last here, because this is just overkill here. On me, at least! Ow! Okay, oh god. Oh, my energy's increasing. Oh, I need that. Thank you. Oh, I forgot. Oh, good. I thought I was going to die. Come on. Come on, no! No! No, are you kidding me? Come on, move. Oh yeah, I'm dead. God damn it. Okay, let's try that again. More accuracy this time. Come on. I want you to splatter, yeah. Come on. In my sight you go. Wow, there's so much debris. Wait, there it is. God! Okay, let me get some more energy. No, wait. God damn it. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to die here. Not like this again. Okay, one more. Come on. Move. No, come on. I'm this close. All right. No, no, god damn it. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Am I gonna go on a rage again? Because this is just really stupid. So I want to avoid as much contact with them as possible. Okay, good. Oh man, the frame rate is dipping. So I'm trying to do without getting hurt so much. Big one's down. Ow! Come on. Oh god. Are you done? I think I got this side fully. Maybe. No. Now I have. Now I gotta get the other side. If there is any to be. Oh, yeah, there is. What the fuck? Wait. Come on. Come on. Come on, move, 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 move. Okay. Ow, no. Okay, so far so good. No, 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 no. Okay. Ow! Got it! I was gonna destroy him with my rocket, but yeah, now your energy's mine. Woo! It took a couple tries, but I did it. I don't know what that's supposed to spell, but whatever. Now what's next? What?
Why did you betray us? all a Nevik trap.
Solitar. Oh.
Yeah. Sorry. I was a little shaken up.
Oh, Nevik.
Snow pirates. They're probably with the one we found in the trailer.
Let them know we mean business.
Oh, shit. Kill them.
What are they doing here?
Stay back.
What did you expect? Oh god. Huh? No! Oh boy. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, yes! No!
Damn it!
You're in my mind. You are foolish, all of you. What the fuck are you?
The Frontier project must continue at any cost.
That's the same as the one Wayne has.
Sorry.
Huh?
It's been a long time.
You!
Bandero, you bastard.
Bandero.
Goodbye, Gale. Try to have some dignity in death.
Motherfucker!
Bandero.
Bandero.
I'll kill you!
You killed him! You bastard! Oh, I will. I will kill you along with the rest of you. Your kind. Come on. No! No! Oh, shit. No! No! I've come so far. Yeah. It was fun while it lasted.
Commander Eisenberg, I found something you'll find most interesting.
No.
Rick. Rick!
No, not again.
Connected to what
this feels. Oh, it's got blood on my face. Damn. This would be more violent if he had lots of bullet holes on him.
1 year later.
Wait, one?
In order to see the Frontier project through to its completion, Nevik steps up its campaign against anything that might interfere. Its efforts to eliminate both the Snow Pirates and Acrid have reached new levels of intensity. Meanwhile, Wayne and Luca have been separated from Rick and their base of operations. Now they have no choice but to resort to guerrilla hit-and-run tactics.
Wow. A year without Rick.
Wayne, you ready? I don't expect anything out of the ordinary with the base ahead.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Let's rendezvous at the base.
Right.
Well, mission 7. Nevik is on the march, and you must overtake them. Fight the marching soldiers and make your way through their intended destination, the rear of the Crimson Pirate Fortress. Now in the fortress, there are reports of snow pirates, smug stragglers around the fortress. They must be whatever Nevik is after, so you must reach them before Nevik does. Okay, so I'm gonna end it there, and I'll continue in the next part, so that looks intimidating, so I will catch you guys later.